Did you ever run I-40 to the Arkansas?